Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So let's do the New Grungea Chronicle versus Kulyuk. Battle 1. Okay, so this is a squad that I'm using. I'm using Holia as my leader. Okay. And then Hisui as the mitigator. Maelord, critical buffer, LBB gauge on attack. Elsa for the spark buff. Lauda, BB damage up, and also for the nuker unit. Arkfriend for the 6th elemental buff and attack up buff. That's it. Okay, so I'll use Fujin from the beginning. Maybe it's not necessary, but just in case. Since this is still the battle one anyway. Okay. I think the volume one is still gonna be like easy. But yeah, this time there are so many battles. 4 volumes. Wow. Wait, I should have used Maelord BB to get the LBB gauge on attack buff, but okay, never mind. Okay, the status ailments from Elsa are working really good. And the KFC appeared. The Thunder KFC. No, Green KFC actually. Bellardo. It's a Green KFC. Alright. Mm-hmm. Wait, I think I'll change the attack order to something like this. I want Holia's HP regen buff rather than Elsa's, so yeah, maybe this is gonna be better. Okay. All right. I think it's gonna be like just auto battle spam on the volume one. Doesn't seem to be that hard, I think. Okay. Boom. Oh, still alive. Drag. One damage. Okay. Nice try. Boom. Okay, next. Still battle 3 out of 4. Oh, Aferus alone. Okay, almost. Okay. Boom. So next. I'll just keep the auto battle on because I don't think I really need to stop the auto battle for now. Yeah, maybe I should. I want to get Milord's BB, but it's okay. Almost one turn kill anyway. Oh, never mind, let's just do the auto battle then. I don't think I need to use Milord's BB anymore because they are gonna die anyway. Mm-hmm. Okay, so battle 1 easy peasy. It was just kind of like full auto battle things. Even Kolyuk's damage doesn't seem to be that high on the volume 1. Okay. Alright. That's the end of volume 1. Easy peasy. Okay. Cell and Karma. Okay, next. Let's do the volume 2. Okay, recover. Okay, so still the same squad, another arc friend. Still with the all elemental buffs. Let's use Fujin from the beginning. Okay. Wow. I should have used Hisui's PB instead of SPB, but it's okay. Okay, let's do it. Boom! Holia's leader skill is really good for this Grand Gaia Chronicle, and she is gonna be the MVP because of her UBB for the volume 4 later. Well, anyway, volume 1 to 3 they are all supposed to be easy. Just by spamming SPB like this, everything should be okay. Nothing special, I guess. Still out of the battle. Nothing to worry about in this battle 1. Okay. Boom. So next. Wow, 4 battles again. I don't think I really need to use Milord's BB because I'm pretty sure that my BB gauge will get fully filled. by the BBG chance spot buff, but it's okay, just in case. Nope, I don't really need the BBG chance attack buff in this kind of situation. What is this, guys? Kulyuk fans? You know, the story just now. Lord Kulyuk. Okay. All still under control, I think. Okay. They're dead or just part of the story? I think the KFC bugged. I cannot click him just now. See? The KFC bugged. The green KFC is bugged. Okay, now I think I need to use Milord's BB. Wow, this Everest is really tough, by the way. It's because of her mitigation buff, I think. Okay, so this will be the end of Everus, and I wonder what will happen with that KFC, still there, standing doing nothing, didn't even get any damage, what the hell, oh he's gone, the bugged KFC is gone. Ooh. And yeah, these 4 Fallen Gods will get Omni Evolution this month in Japan. Wow, that's a really good thing, actually. Okay, so many things happened. But all 1 damage? What the hell? Okay. Well, it's gonna be a huge problem if Maxwell used that rune and Zevalua Glorious and everything, but haha, it's okay. Just all 1 damage. I think it's just part of the story. Okay. So tough. Oh my god. Okay, one down. Oh, come on, only one damage. Why took it so long? Okay. Right. Next, what is this now? Okay, still. I should have used Milord's BB first, but what the hell? Let's just do it. I can use it after this. Okay, so what will happen? I think maybe he's gonna call some of his friends. No, not yet. Oh yeah! Hello, Milord! But anyway, let's use UBB, I guess. It's getting rusty there. I think it's okay without UBB, but let's just use it. Maybe I can finish this faster. Yay! Almost! Alright, the damage was very low from the enemy. Alright, Seal is supposed to be die. And what now? Is it the end? I think volume 1, 2, and 3 were kinda like just part of the stories. Yes, I think. Okay. One gem with S. Okay, now let's do the volume 3. Okay, so now let's do it with this arc friend. Let's go. Let's use Hisui's SPV right from the beginning. Okay. Okay, nice. Elsa, full please. No? Or it's yes? Nope. Not full SBB, Elsa. It's okay. Okay, SBB spam. Later we need to use UBB when his HP reach around 50%. Okay. Okay, let's try to do some normal attacks, I think. I want to get my overdrive gauge full. Okay, arc. Okay. Well, actually, this best talk will give a warning when the HP reach 50%, and the turn after that, he will use deadly attack. So you can actually use the UBB after this best talk said that warning. You don't have to use it now, but you can actually use it now if you want to, like this. He just said something and didn't attack you at all, so that's the timing to use the Arc's UBB. Okay, so without Arc's UBB, I mean any kind of UBB mitigation will do. Basically, this bird will kill you. See the damage on my Milord, that was real. Okay. Okay, normal attack, I guess. Except louder. So the two turns mitigation is mandatory here. Of course. Of course, there are so many two turns mitigated right now. All Omni mitigators actually, except Lara. Okay. Okay, let's just spam the SBB. This bird gonna die anyway. In this turn. Okay, so here the thing that you have to be careful is that on the third turn you have to guard all units. Yes, you have to, because there will be buff removal attack and things from that red drag. So turn one. Well, glad that global actually give us the turn counting. So still turn two. Okay. Ooh, okay, so let's just cut all, I think. Yes, buff removal just came. All right. Safe and sound. Okay. So be careful when Lila's HP reaches really, really low HP, like under 5% or something like that. Under 2-3%, somewhere around there. There will be AoE ultimate attack, and I think we need to use mitigation buff and so on. Okay. So I think I'll just use Arc's UBB after this. But I will try to not use any Fujin, just in case if I'm gonna need it later. Okay, overdrive. Let's go. Okay, Maelor's BB just in case if I need the irrigation attack, and let's just do it. Okay, Lila. Yes. Okay, glad that I use my UBB just now. So let's finish this, I think. Okay. Alright. That was quite tricky. If I didn't use the UBB, I might getting killed. Okay, so next on the third turn again, there will be buff removal, so I think I need to guard all of my units again after that. On the third turn, I mean. Okay, still turn two. Well, Holia's HP regen buff is very powerful, so I think using Holia here is kind of recommended. Okay, turn 3, got all. Is there gonna be a buff removal? Oh, no. Wait. Okay. It was not. Okay. So maybe the third turn after she evolved. So turn 6, I think. Okay, yeah. Ooh, so painful, by the way. Oh my god, turn 6. Oh no 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 no. Are you kidding me? Don't die. Is there gonna be buff removal? Oh yes, there was buff removal, but I think everything is still alright. Okay, so come on, Kulio, Maelor, I mean, not Kulio, I mean Maelor. Hit Maelor. So it was buff removal, but It was not dangerous. Okay, next, what will happen? Okay, let's use Milord's BB to get the enemy engagement attack effect. I think it's gonna be useful. Okay, arcs, SBB. Okay, nice. Okay, so once Avro's HP reach under 50%, I think she will start to do the TOT debuff. Or, no, not TOT, the counter attack. The reflect damage. If it's just reflect damage, I think Arc's very slow animation heal will be able to solve the things. Okay, let's see. Yes, counters damage taken. Okay, so let's try to use the BBS BB manually. Like this. Okay, heal with Holia. And Leslie Arc. This way, all of the Heart Crystal drop should go to Arc. All of them. Yes. And my Arc's HP will be fully filled. Still there? Yes. Wow, it is so annoying. Let's do the same, by the way. Milord's BB to fill Holia's BB. Okay. Okay. But my BB gauge, since they didn't spark properly, it's kinda like so annoying. It's gone. The reflect damage is gone. Okay, so next is when average HP reach around 10%. I need to use another UVB for that. Okay, maybe in the next turn, I will use Arc's Overdrive. Oh my god, the counter is back. But it's okay. Because of Arc's very, very late healing animation, somehow it helps me to counter the reflect damage buff. Still there, but who cares? Let's do it. Arc's healing animation is really, really late. I mean, the other unit's animation done, but yeah, just like this. Okay, it's gone. So I think I'll just use Arc's UBB here. Her HP is very, very low, by the way. So even if I missed the timing, I still have another hero crystal. Okay, that is so scary. So I think there will be another ultimate attack. So I'll just guard here. This is with Hisui's SBB and Arc's GBB. Okay, all good. No, Diavirus. Okay, nice. Okay, the battle, I mean, the volume 3 is kind of tricky. So I think I need to upload the volume 3 as well. And I think I will do the volume 4 on a different video. Yes, okay. And it is still the latest Grand Gaia Chronicle in Japan. So, yeah. Okay, nice 3 gems. Okay, after this, let's do the volume 4, but I'm gonna do it on the other video. So, I think that's all for now. Thank you for watching. Good luck for your Grand Gaia Chronicle run, and see you next time. Bye-bye. Brave Frontier Punch.